in Romania. While I was traveling through Romania, I was searching for the gypsies. So I wanted to learn the gypsy music from the gypsies. And I found lots of gypsies, especially in Transylvania. But I didn't find the gypsy musicians. So I went into a field and I wrote this piece. And the birds in Romania are very loud. So I ended up incorporating the Romanian birds into the song. It seems that dogs like this song a lot for some reason. It's a big hit with the canines, not so much with the humans. This one's from the new CD. New CD is called Winds of Sargon. You can get it in CD, or we have download cards to download the full CD for just $5. This is called Gypsy Bird. Thank you. Thank you so much.